Good day to you from ChemHelp ASAP. In this video, we'll cover how to make amides from acid chlorides. As usual, when making an amide, an acid derivative, we'll start with an acid chloride, the most reactive acid derivative. We react the acid chloride with a neutral amine. The amine needs to have at least one NH group. Amines are neutral, but they are still nucleophilic. They are nucleophilic enough to do an SN2 reaction. They're also nucleophilic enough to attack the carbonyl of an acid chloride. That forms a tetrahedral intermediate. There's an M plus and our chlorine. At the tetrahedral intermediate stage, we look for a leaving group and quickly notice the chlorine. Use the O- to eject a chloride ion that reforms the carbonyl . Our nitrogen has a positive charge and needs to be deprotonated. Often these amide synthesis reactions are performed in base, even something like sodium hydroxide. We can use the sodium hydroxide to deprotonate our nitrogen and form the neutral amide product, a new acid derivative. As with all reactions of acid chlorides in acid derivative chemistry, our reaction first involves an addition reaction, followed by an elimination reaction to achieve a substitution. We have replaced the chlorine in our acid chloride with a nitrogen group. This is a substitution. Let's see a sample reaction. What amine and acid chloride would we need to make the amide on the bottom row? The R group of the acid chloride would need to be an ethyl. The nitrogen in the amide has two carbon groups off of it, ignoring the carbonyl carbon, so the amine will also need two carbon groups. So let's draw our amine, our nitrogen, with two carbon groups, phenyl and methyl, and here is our acid chloride with an ethyl chain. And we'll finish by putting some base and water under the reaction arrow. The reaction we've shown is often called a Schotten-Baumann reaction. I find this reaction interesting because the reaction contains two potential nucleophiles, the amine and the base. We use sodium hydroxide. My intuition would tell me that the hydroxide, an anion, should be a better nucleophile than the neutral amine. My intuition is wrong, however. The neutral amine is the stronger nucleophile. The amine reacts much faster, and the reaction gives the amide product. Hydroxide is definitely a stronger base, but the amine is a better nucleophile. I often generalize the idea that anything that is electron-rich can be a nucleophile or base. That's true, but nucleophilicity and basicity are not identical types of reactivity. So that's how we make amides. We react an acid chloride with an amine in the presence of base.